What's up, everybody? Amos Loki back in action with Shadow of Mordor. Now, I'm gonna warn you guys right now, I just woke up. It's 1 something in the afternoon, and I work late, so don't mind all that. So I sound a little drowsy, I sound a little, you know, like monotone, and don't mind that, okay? I'm sorry. I'm trying to make this exciting for y'all as much as I can with the amount of time that I got left, which is like, I don't know, an hour, 30 minutes. So, a lot has happened in between games. I did a little bit of grinding and a little bit of collecting, and I'm already on the next stage. So, I'm just starting you guys off on a new stage. Don't get too confused on what's going on. And, yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it, all right? Let's do this. So right now I'm following Smeagol.
Who recognized his curved blade?
A mortal blade.
Yes. Stabbing all the war chief's bodyguards.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way.
Alright, let's do this. Right now, be leading me to a track, Smeagol. Whoa!
What are those orcs doing?
You're afraid, just like the captain admitted.
I'm not afraid.
Do it. Stand under the nest.
Fine, I'll show you I'm no coward.
Go stand under the nest. Ooh, sorry, guys. Oh, shit, ghouls. My boy, he's trying to get me caught up in some shit. Oh.
Like Castamere.
Yes. Castamere is the only one who knows where the Palantir is.
What the fuck? Why is everybody dying? Come on, Smeagol, we can't be. They fighting ghouls, they fighting spiders. Oh, shit, that's a Grog. And I got an auto. It's killing. A plate.
The ceramic and the style of decoration is a sort unknown to me or anyone I've shown it to. I know that the Eastlings from beyond the Sea of Rune have never been friends to Gondor, and and their war chariots and rain wagons are fearsome indeed. But I should like to meet one up close when battle is not at hand. No matter how fierce they are, they're still men, not Uruks or other minions of the Dark Lord.
Yeah, crud. Why someone try to eat the plate? Bodyguard at. Should I save it? I'm save it. Special. Now help me find this bodyguard. What you gotta do? That's because they don't give a f about you, dude. I don't even know what you are. Defeat the betrothed. Whoa! Coming after you, big fella.
First, we conquer pigskins. Then, sort pigskins.
Then, you get your ass beat by me. Fuck you! Damn! Smack him like that. Alright. Smack him like that. Oh, okay. Listen up. Just attack. Attack. And attack. And attack. Come on, yo. City right here. Why are you fucking?
We are close, but too many dirty orcs is around.
Oh god. Okay, so this is a search mission. Search mission. How you know it's one of y'all? You gonna act like you didn't see me kill your friend. I'm gonna be a dick and just give me a second here. Oh, I can't. Oh, yes, I can. Come on. Let me do it. Man. Ooh, there's a thing there. Doo doo doo. Give me this, B. Spicy. I was close. You didn't see anything. Man, you got me going in circles. Oh, come on. You're gonna come straight to bushes. You ain't see shit. Come on. Right. You come at me like a man. Or I come to you like a man. Go ahead and enjoy that if you want. But enjoy your grog. Drink the grog. Doo doo doo.
It appears he's left behind a false trail. It's crafty.
Oh, so he's alive. Hi. Bye. Get up there. Give me some info. I'm supposed to be collecting info while I'm doing this. Who you got, blood brother? You're immune to execution. You do have a blood brother. Oh, there you are. Nani here, Kalar. Understand that every station is valuable. To it. I've been doing that this whole entire time. I knew about him. Oh, that's not fair. So you're Beast Spotter, you have a fear of Mogwai flies. You got a fear of ghouls. Beast fodder, huh? Right.
Hope his death is changed when she loves some of you, Seafil.
Yeah, Seafil will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
The Dark Mistress will be pleased.
Hey, I can death threat people. Should be safe for
now. But the siege of Minas Ithil continues. The Palantir is still at risk of falling into enemy hands.
Oh!
This is a perfect opportunity to sow chaos within Sauron's ranks. The assassin had one more target on his list. We should finish what we started and kill the war chief's final body.
Hey, you leave those dogs alone.
Right then. The moment of truth. You're a fool who does not see the true beauty of a ghoul. Now all you do is kill and kill and kill. Ghouls should be adored, cherished. You'll never see the folly of your ways. So I'll have to put you down for the sake of my beloved ghouls.
You're scaring him, not killing him.
Oh, they're talking with each other. Run, bitch! Run! Oh yeah, he's beast-proof. Don't kill my Caragor! Don't kill my category. Fuck your ghouls. Oh no, bitch, you ain't going nowhere. Down. Damn it. Double damage. Jesus fucking Christ. Where? What? See? Actually, dismount. You can't handle this. Thank you. Where am I going? For destroying the monuments, would that cause disruption? Let me do this first. This. Hey guys, I want a bonfire. I want to join. Quick kill. Going up. Going up. Yep, yep. And purify. Goodbye. Hello. Gondorian artifact. You ever think that this thing needs like contact lenses or something? Yeah. Where do you go? We're good. Fuck you.
Second tidbit before you can start dominating.
What the?
Yeah, hit by a spider.
Okay.
What, you're not gonna play with sound?
Huh?
You're not gonna play with sound?
Sound?
Oh. Oh shit, you're recording right now.
I will teach you the meaning of the word savage.
Great. So I gotta kill 10 of his savages. Do they got a mark? Yes, they do.
Yep, yellow.
Oh, you got a fun little side quest for this tidbit.
Mm-hmm.
You gotta be underneath them and then brutalize them.
Oh, yeah. Damn.
Yeah, the first one that I did with that, I had to get aerial brutalized.
Ledger it is. Heath Ledger.
I solemnly pledge to kill these motherfuckers from this ledge.
Y'all see me? None of y'all see me.
Okay, John, see me.
Get out of the fucking way. Fuck you. Havoc. Thank you. Brutalize. I'm not here. No, you just gonna stand there, gotta bring your butt this way. Unfortunately, guys, that's all the time I got. Yeah, I've already ran out of time. I know this is a bit of a cliffhanger, but I'm gonna end the video right here. Because I gotta go to work, stuff like that. So, thanks for tuning in, guys. Hope you enjoyed what you watched. I know it was a bit dry and droll, because, like I said, I just woke up and just started playing. So, hope you enjoy the next episode, or should I just say the next gameplay that I put up. I may do the same thing and do some of these side quests again so that you guys don't have to sit through all that, and just so you guys can get to like the exciting parts and stuff. Like this was more or less like a side quest gameplay episode, so that's what I'm trying to avoid. But I'm babbling on, so again, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next round. Remember to like, subscribe, comment, and yeah, I'll see you guys later. I'll be with Dirt Chief.